Hey, Year 11, I hope you're well. This is not the prom night we're supposed to be having. We're supposed to be up at Worstead Park celebrating the end of exams, but the exams haven't happened and the prom's not going on. But we want to mark the night anyway, and with a little bit of magic, we can still be together. We just need a tennis ball. Verity, catch. Thanks, Will. But magic doesn't stop there, because Farlingaye staff are also reunited for prom night. And they just nicked. Ah, where's the ball gone? Miss Scales, have you seen the ball?
You bring it to Mummy. and I hope you're keeping all well and safe. Just wanted to wish you all the best for everything that you're doing next year.
Oh, hello, year 11. Good luck for the future. It's been an absolute pleasure. I'm really proud of every single one of you.
Oh, that's it. I hope you enjoyed that. I know it's not the same as having the prom, but I hope it's put you a little smile on your face. It's just left for me to say good luck to all of you. You have been an absolute pleasure to have as a year group. We've had so many laughs, tears. It's been a great 5 years and I will miss you a lot. I hope you all go on and do amazing things. You are a bunch of beautiful people that have so much potential in you. If you're in sixth form, pop by and say hello over the next couple of years. And to everybody else going on to new things, I wish you the best of luck. So for one final time, this is Mr. McDonald, head of year, over and out.